god!
Oh god! Oh, no. I don't even know what happened. I didn't even know why that happened. Oh, Doug! No, Doug, come back over this way.
No, it's down. I killed it.
You killed it. Why'd you kill it?
Did you see what it was doing to me? Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of ARK Survival Evolved. Episode, I don't know. Episode two, three-ish.
And
I need to eat some food, man. Jeez.
I don't even know how he aggroed. Like, what did you do?
I don't know. I hit record, and he
he got
just,
pissed.
He was like, action. He was like, okay.
He knew what we were trying to do. Didn't like it.
Tried to ruin the video, you dang guy. Well, anyways, welcome back to ARK. I am joined today, as before, with Zithy39.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Yep, there he is. And we're gonna try to tame that raptor because you don't have one anymore, right?
I don't have one anymore. You are correct. Yeah. Hey, Stego killed it.
Dang, Stego got it.
Well, I am taming Kyla though.
I mean, that's kind of like a raptor. You know? Hey, you know what I learned the other day?
Ooh, you have a crossbow.
Yeah, it's not what I learned, but yeah, what did you learn? Oh, let me tell you. They're not actually called dilos.
What are they called?
Well, I think they're called dillos.
Oh. Well, okay.
Which, so if you come over here, I'll show you. So if you come over to this guy right here that...
Didlo?
Yeah, so I named him Didlo. I named her Didlo. Oh, that's not a very good name for
a girl. But hey, you made mistakes. It's okay.
Or in general, really. It's just kind of a terrible name. Just all around terrible. Oh my god. All of my gear is broken. Oh, I can repair some of this, though. Okay.
Well, I was going to say, you have the ability to fix things.
I do.
As it turns out. Hey, perfect.
Oh, you got him. Great job.
Thank you.
Because when you think about it, right, they're called Dilophosaurs.
Oh, really?
What did you name it?
I was trying to name him Cyndaquil. There we go.
You caps lock on or something?
Yeah, I had caps lock on.
Oh, okay.
That's exactly what happened.
Is that another new Pokemon, Cyndaquil?
I mean, not really new. It's from Generation 2.
Oh, that's new to me. After 151, I don't know anymore, man. Do you want to drop these guys off and then maybe go try to find you a raptor or something?
Yeah, that might be a good idea. I think I need some raptor in my life. I need a faster mount.
Yeah, no, you definitely need a faster mount. Could you... Hey! There it is, okay. God, jeez.
You using your whistles, I'm just going around hitting enable.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Yeah, you should. The whistles are very key. They'll help you out for sure.
Let's see.
Where do we need to go for raptors? I wonder.
Well, we just found one and killed it. Oh, nice! Good kill. As you can see, guys, my army of dinosaurs is very versatile. I have two trikes and a stego.
Dude, you have so many dinosaurs.
I do. So we found the guys that were missing before.
Oh yeah, that's right, we did.
Yeah, so that's how I got a second trike, is actually it was the original one that I had lost, and these other two dilos here were from that lost place too. Like, I don't even know how they, like, you found him, Doug. Like, they were just sitting on top of a rock waiting for no reason whatsoever. I don't even know what happened.
Yeah, no, I found, I was out trying to get some metal and there they were.
All right, well, anyways, point is we found them, so yay. Let's see here. All right,
so you know what I was thinking the other day? Is that right? So, like, we have a community base and we're basically like just sharing all the resources right now.
Yeah.
Are you taking Lugia?
I was thinking about taking Lugia, or okay. We don't have to take.
No, like, no, no, that's fine. I'll hop on my Raptor.
Okay, cool. Well, that's what the reason why I was taking Lugia, because I thought you were gonna be on your Raptor, and I wanted to keep up at least a little bit.
Yeah. Anyway, so I was thinking the other day, right? So we're in the community base, right?
Yep.
Oh, we didn't even show them the community base.
Oh, good point. We should let's do that after.
we'll do it on the way back.
We're already on the way.
So we're at the community base. We're basically sharing all of our resources, right?
Yeah, that's true.
And we each have our. What is this?
Oh, I built that because I needed to be warm last night too. Hey, at least I built it all from thatch, okay?
That's true.
Yeah, guys, but, it was real cold night last night.
Yeah, we almost died. but so, yeah, we're sharing all of our resources. We each have a bunch of dinos, right?
Mm-hmm.
And it's fine because we can tell them apart.
Yeah.
Like we.
All, considering all mine are named after Pokemon.
Yeah, that's a true
Should
point.
We? What's this thing? Should we kill it?
Oh yeah, dude, these things are great to kill. They're kind of fast, but they're awesome to kill.
It just went over the. The rock.
Well.
Bye bye. That's the swamp, by the way.
Oh, this is the swamp, isn't yeah. it?
That's the swamp I was talking about.
I don't know if there are raptors in the swamp.
Yeah, probably not. I wouldn't imagine so. I did see a raptor run into the swamp before after a prey. But, you know, that's a different scenario.
But there are some cool things we can get in the swamp though.
Like what?
You can get the frogs. The frogs are amazing, dude.
I did see those frogs. Like, what do they do?
So with the frogs, right? When you kill insects with them, they automatically convert it into a cementing paste.
What? Really?
Yeah. So it's like, they're really, really nice to have when you start building, like, metal structures. Because, like...
That's cool.
You just need a ton of cementing paste.
Let's see another Dilo.
A Dilo? We don't need a Dilo.
Yeah, I killed the Dilo.
Oh, it's a female, too. Oh, it's okay.
Well, what are you gonna do?
But right, so what I was saying is, like, we're basically sharing everything. We have dinosaurs, like, and we know whose dinosaurs are whose because you're all Pokemon and all of mine are basically named Didlo.
they all start with a D, now that I'm thinking about it.
Yeah.
For the like, except for Polly, but Polly is a Parasaur, so whatever.
Yeah. But eventually, right, like, we're gonna branch out.
Yep. That was the plan.
So we're all gonna go our separate ways, and how then do we decide who gets what resources? Or do we just split it evenly?
Neither. I would think we would just leave the resources there, and then just start gathering in our own area.
That's a good idea, too.
Because, I mean, I figured this community, might as well just leave it for the community, right?
But not the dinosaurs.
No, not the dinosaurs. The dinosaurs are ours. You guys can get your own dinosaurs.
Yeah.
These are our dinosaurs. We worked hard for these dinosaurs.
Work is
it, a ish. Strong word. We worked ish.
I'm stuck on this get out of my way tree.
Wow, I guess it's not just the dinosaurs that are dumb.
When we enable PvP.
Hey, at least I know where you're gonna be. You have no idea where I'm gonna be.
Oh, yeah. Have you thought about where you're gonna be at all? Actually,
maybe. I'm not gonna tell you now.
Oh, is this gonna be like that? Huh? You know what? Come over here, back where you were, just for a
okay,
second.
Okay, cool. I'm trying to avoid aggroing this Dilo here.
Oh, you have a ton of compies coming after you. I see.
Oh, yeah? Cool.
See these guys down here? Hey, what's up? Ow. What's up, compies?
Oh yeah, compies everywhere. There we go. Okay.
Nailed it. You don't harvest it with the Parasaur.
Fine. You harvest.
God. Oh, there's another one right here.
Frog.
Don't worry about the frog yet.
Oh. Fine.
Okay. So, you see... You just back up right into me, huh? You see this rock right here?
Sure.
You see how it's, like, shiny?
No.
No? You don't see that it's like shinier than normal rocks?
Oh yeah.
So these rocks, you get metal out of them. Not a ton, but like they usually give you like one or two metal.
Okay.
And so that's what, like, you look out for before you can go to, like, the mountains and stuff.
Nice.
Also, there are, like, rare, like, flowers that you can get in the swamp really easily that are really hard to get elsewhere. So I just figured while we're here, I'm just going to break these guys and try to get some metal.
Considering you only have the only pick.
Oh, dude, I made another one. I was going to give it to you before we left.
Well, see, that's okay. It's going to happen. Okay, this frog is in my way. I kind of want to kill it now.
Don't kill it. We should, if anything, we should try to tame it.
Well, I do have trank arrows.
I do too.
Oh, do you?
I do, yeah.
Do-do-do-y.
What level is it?
I don't know. Something.
27?
Doable.
I can't remember if these guys fight back. If they do, they can, like, knock you out really easily.
Really?
Yeah.
Should we wait?
Well, I've never tamed one of these, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I see another one right here.
What level is that?
8.
Oh, better. Let's go for that one.
Okay.
Ready,
set, fire.
Oh, ow. I shot it.
Ow.
Wait, it's down.
We got it.
What do they eat?
Plants?
Berries?
Berries? I don't know.
I'll just put everything in there. Just see what happens.
I would think berries, right?
I would think so. Let's torpor some more mayo berries. You're going down.
Tarpor. Was it because of the tarpor? I don't even know.
Yeah, that's what I was saying, is like they're really good for
knocking things out.
Yeah, but they're really good for, like, I don't know if people use them for, like, taming.
Everything's black.
Yeah. But PvP, dude, like, these things just, like, wreck people because they just get knocked out immediately.
I believe it. Are you stealing stuff from my body?
No, I was seeing if I had stem berries, I was going to force feed them to you.
Gotcha. I appreciate that.
I got one.
Stem berries are, like, the easiest things to find, too. Okay, cool. Yeah, that probably wasn't fun. Let's do... I have stem berry seeds. There we go.
Do you have any narcotics on you?
No, I used them all in my trank arrows.
Okay, I have some on me. I just put 3 in them for now, but...
Okay.
So that was actually pretty easy to get that guy. Oh my god, look out! Look out!
Oh, it's a dialogue. Ow! Oh no! Why?
I tried.
Why does this happen? Thanks for protecting me. Appreciate you. This game hates me, guys.
This game it is really out does. To get you, dude.
It really is. Like, I have the worst luck in this. This server specifically. Like, I've never had this much trouble in an ARK game.
Yeah, no, you're gonna do great in here.
Yeah, it's fantastic. I'm so excited for the future here.
So you're really not gonna tell me where you're gonna build your base?
Honestly, I'm still thinking on it. Like, I'm not sure what I want to do.
Oh, okay.
Because dang it, Dilo, really?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Just shot in the face is all.
Oh, okay.
Do we still need hide? Yeah, I'm gonna
harvest hide. We'll always need hide.
I mean, that's fair. Just wasn't sure if we need more meat than hide, but... Oh, it's another froggy.
Uh-oh. Where'd our frog go?
Good question. I think right here. On me.
Okay.
He is half unconscious. I think I remember that narcotics give 50 tarpor. Torpor?
I don't know how much. It looks like it was about 50.
Oh, crap, you used it too, didn't you?
Yeah. Well, okay, well, he's out for a while. He's probably just dead now.
Right? Just overdose.
You know what I realized, too?
What's up?
The great thing about YouTube is that if you mispronounce something, people will let you know.
Oh, is that how you figured out what Dillo was?
One of my subscribers corrected me, and it's not even in, like, a bad way. I really appreciate it because, you know, It's good to say things the way they're supposed to be said.
I agree. Even though we continuously call it Dilo.
Yeah. They're Didlos, dang it.
Didlo. Gosh. Okay, so, now...
Well, what do you think? Should we come back when this guy's all tamed out?
Because
we
can't yeah,
have to
we,
just babysit
we need
him.
To get... I just want to make sure that he will tame faster than he'll, you know, get
oh,
up.
Oh, I still have a bunch of narcotics.
Oh, we're good. No, he's halfway already. Yeah. We should be set.
I'll put a couple more on just to make sure. But, so yeah, do you wanna cut and come back?
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay, see you in a second. And we're back.
Hi guys, we tamed not only Doug's. Little frog, but we tamed one for me too. So yay!
So we got Polytoad. That's your frog. Obviously.
That is my frog. That is my frog.
And we got Betty. Get ready Big for Betty.
Oh, Black Betty. Lamb, lamb.
She's green.
She is not. She's like a dark green. My
Which
guy's
is
green.
Green.
My guy's green. All right. This track's up in my business.
He's kind of up in our business. What level is he?
Doug, you put too much stuff in my parasaur.
Can you not move?
I can't move.
put some on the frogs.
It's real distracting right now when you're attacking things. I don't even know. There we go. Hi, Polytoad.
What trike is all up in our business, man? All right, it's going to get real dark.
Hang out real light. Right. I love that a torch is making it hot. Like, this is funny.
The fire is pretty hot, man.
Okay, cool. Right. Back to where we were.
Back home.
Yes.
Yes.
God, I'm so slow now. I still have...
Did you put stuff on the frogs?
Yeah, I only put one stack, though. I'm going to put one more stack.
Yeah, make sure you can move it, like, full speed.
Okay. That's better.
Okay. So you said that you know the way back, right?
I do know the way back.
Okay. Man. I'm excited to get... I forget what level you have to be for these frogs to get them saddled up. I think it's kind of high, though.
I would think so, because you said that they dominate in PvP, right?
They're pretty good in PvP, yeah. Because you can just hit somebody a couple times and they'll just... Like, you... I mean, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I totally know, as you guys saw, you know, a little bit ago here.
So what are we? We're going back to the base.
Yep.
The community base.
Yep.
And we got to show the people, man.
Yeah, we got to show them what we've done so far. Well, more like I've gathered the wood and you've built, you know, the things. But that's okay.
I've got the wood.
It's a team effort.
It's a community base.
Hey, look, it's a Dilo.
No, dude, that's a Oviraptor.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, we can't tame it, unfortunately, because we don't have any eggs on us.
But oh, these, is that how that works?
Yeah, do you know about these guys?
No.
So what these guys do is they increase the egg laying rate of all dinosaurs around them.
Really?
Yeah. So
that's
you,
cool.
Yeah, so you get them, but you have to tame them with eggs is the thing.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah. So
it's a little, weird little catch-22.
So yeah, you get them, and then they're used for like egg farms and stuff like that.
That's cool.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I guess Oviraptors only eat eggs. I forgot about that.
Yeah, they're like the egg-stealing dinos.
Yeah.
We have so many dinosaurs.
Yeah, we do.
It's not a bad thing.
No, it is not a bad thing. Where are you going, Lugia? Stop moving. Okay, you're not even following. I'm so confused. Well... Lugia just... pooped onto Polytoad. It's great.
Sick.
Okay, cool. So.
Perfect.
Take the wood that you gave me.
That's good.
Oh, you even built the first wall here now. Nice. Looks good.
Yeah, dude. So, I mean, I've been... Yeah, when we were playing earlier, I put a bunch of stuff up. So, let's show the people.
Let's show the people. So, this is kind of like the center area here, where when you walk in, the first thing you see is the community tree, right? Yeah. It's great. It's fantastic.
Don't cut the tree down.
Yes, that is a punishable offense, and I don't know what that punishment is, because Doug is admin, but he'll figure something out.
I will spawn you in the ground.
That's threatening. Yeah. That's our friend Ben's body, so there's that.
Oh, we should do something to Ben. Did you know...
God.
That you can drag bodies. So check.
Yes, I knew that.
So you look at me, right? Are you looking?
Yeah, I see you.
And then you spin them around. Is it doing it?
Not really.
Oh.
Maybe span. He did not.
Maybe they have to, if it's a dead body, they like flail around.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. That's great. Okay, so God. Okay, we'll just drag him. Here, let's put him on the bed.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan.
There you go, bud. I don't want fast travel. I just wanna. Okay, I just wanna. How do we let it go?
Fast travel somewhere. Really? We should probably put a bed down in our other base, just so that we can kind of get to it easier.
That's probably true. Oh, you know what? A great. Okay, let's do this. Let's drag his body.
Oh boy.
And we'll just drag it out, kind of like in the middle here. Right?
Yep.
And then let's release him. Okay, perfect. And then let's.
Where are you doing this? No, what is happening?
And then you get a bunch of stone.
I don't even know where you're at right now.
I'm getting stone. It's okay. I'm coming back.
Oh, there you are.
Right. So then you get a bunch of stone. We might need more stone. There we go. Perfect. And you come over here, and you put it in his inventory.
So when he logs in, he can't move.
Yeah, and he's not close enough to any crates.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Yeah, it's going to be a great time. Okay, so community base, community tree in the middle. We got all of our crafting stuff over on this side. I guess I'm giving the tour.
No, keep giving the tour. I'm bringing the stuff in.
Oh, okay, perfect. We started collecting some eggs, got a cooking pot, we're starting to get our metal situation taken care of here. Basically all the crafting on this side, as well as a bed. And then over on this side here, we'll do something else, I don't know what yet. You know what I was kind of thinking, though?
Huh.
Is they've been talking about being able to place garden plots on foundations in the future.
Good. That's what I really want, actually.
Because
right now we can only place them like dirt, right?
Well, just on the ground.
Oh, okay.
I think it could be anywhere, pretty much. But yeah, that's it so far. It's going to be two tall, so two walls all the way up, and then we're going to add a second story on top as well. So it's definitely going to be a project. We're going to be working on it for quite a while, I think.
I would think so. It's something that we do kind of on our off time, too, even.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, because we can't just have episodes where we're gathering wood and, like, that'd be stupid.
As much as you guys like to see us going around gathering wood.
Yeah, we should give Ben some of these. What else can we give him? Don't need this.
We should die a bunch of times and just put a bunch of specimen implants in there.
His weight's 130 of 120 now, so I feel good about it.
Gosh. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Let's see. I don't think I have anything on Squirtle. Oh, you actually have nothing in here. I should probably give you some berries.
Did we, Oh, I got 14 metal on this guy. I got a bunch of hide and chitin. Okay. There are people on the internet that are smart.
So, not us.
This word, is it chitin? Is it chitin? Is it chitin?
I don't know.
I because, think it's chitin. That's what I'm going with.
It might be chitin. I don't know. I have no clue. Oh, we have all these eggs in here. We totally could have gotten that Oviraptor.
No, because different eggs give it, like, different taming.
Effectiveness or whatever. Gotcha. Okay, okay.
This parasaur is just all up in there. That's fine.
If you want to kill it with your raptor like you've been doing everything else, might as well.
Dude, it's a raptor. You have to... You have to.
I'm not saying you've been doing anything wrong. I'm just saying you can totally do it. It's your raptor.
There's a metal pick in here for you, too, by the
way. Oh, appreciate it. Where's here?
In the base. It's in the smithy.
There we go. Thank you. Metal pick.
I need hide. Oh, I got tons of hide, son.
So that takes over my stone pick. Definitely don't need stone pick no more.
No, just put it on Ben. That's what I've been doing.
Oh, that sounds fantastic.
I've just been putting all my junk on his body. Like, I don't need a bow anymore. I don't need
stone pick.
Don't need this broken stone hatchet.
I have like 5 of these dino glasses skins. I feel like I should give him one or two.
Yeah, go
or
ahead. All. He'll love it.
Yeah, I'll just do that.
Oh, I gotta put this on. What am I doing? Hunter hat skin. For
maybe
show.
Spoiled meat there.
No, I put it on you!
What'd you put on me?
Not you. Okay, I'm taking.
Where's this? I don't even know what you. What'd you put on me? Okay.
No, not on you. Not on you.
Oh, I see what you're talking about. Okay.
Oh, I accidentally put it on Ben's body. Well, you're welcome.
Jeez. It's not like Ben ever watches this episode, anyways.
That's probably true. I leveled up.
Yay!
Gotta do weight, man.
Let's see
weight
here.
Is so important.
It really is. Yeah, I have 300 weight right now. It's great. Okay, so that being said, I think we are in a good place to end this episode.
Oh, you want to end it?
Well, what else were you thinking?
No, we shouldn't end it.
All right, well, thanks for that. All right, guys, thanks for joining us.
Thanks for watching. As always, if you liked the video, consider hitting that thumbs up button. Leave us a like. Helps us out so very, very, very much. And it's easy to do. Don't you think?
I agree. And please subscribe if you want to see more videos like this.
Mm-hmm.
And we will see you next time.
That's easy to do.
Yeah.
You are the worst!
Bye, guys.
Yeah, you get unconscious. I'm going to put stones on you.